major star power on the Central Coast this week. Lady Gaga is on location at Hearst Castle filming a big budget music video and giving some love to California as well. Action News reporter Bay Chow is live with all the details.
Aaron, just to give you an idea of how big a deal Lady Gaga's shoot is, no commercial production has been allowed at Hearst Castle since the 1960 film Spartacus. The artist behind such hits as Bad Romance and Poker Face took over Hearst Castle to shoot a rare music video. Pop vixen Lady Gaga chose the iconic and historical Hearst Castle to be the site of her next music video. Her project is under wraps, but according to The Hollywood Reporter, she's shooting a video for the song GUY, her upcoming single from the art pop album. She'll appear swimming in the indoor blue and yellow tiled Roman pool, as well as the outdoor Neptune pool. Lady Gaga arrived on the Enchanted Hill Monday for a three-day shoot with her dancers and crews, who were seen carrying fake flowers and a giant plastered seashell. Ever since Hearst Corporation granted the castle to the state in 1957, the deed of gift mandate prohibits commercial shooting on the estate. However, in exchange for filming at the landmark, Gaga donated $250,000 to promote and preserve Hearst Castle. The Hearst Castle Preservation Foundation says they opened up the monument for Lady Gaga because she could bring extraordinary exposure to a new generation and engage them to art and architecture. Lady Gaga first expressed interest in filming at Hearst Castle 3 weeks ago, and she returned on Monday, along with some cast members from Bravo's Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. We're told she's a big fan, and they're also making a cameo in the video. Aaron.
You know it's going to be just a spectacular video.
Yeah.
You know, you've got Lady Gaga, a real show person, mm-hmm. and then that, with that backdrop, they can't lose.
I know. It's gorgeous.
All right. Thank you, May. Yesterday, Governor Brown sent a letter to Lady Gaga thanking her for bringing attention to Hearst Castle and the Central Coast. He also thanked her for her donation to a water supply study, especially in light of California's current drought.